Yeah, I'm Luke, Grant at the camera again, and this is Pennsylvania Outdoors Unlimited. We're back at the quarry hunting some doves, and it looks like it's going to be a pretty good night so far. Doves are flying, and they don't seem to know I'm here, so it's going to be a good night.
Yeah.
Oh, there's about 50. Holy crap, I wasn't expecting that.
I know.
Got him?
Yep.
Yeah.
Nice shot.
Two shots. It worked. Up, 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 up. Down. That was pretty good.
That's two already.
That's been a minute and a half. We're doing pretty good. So 2 out of 15 is what? I'm not good with percentages. I hunt, I don't do math. There's a lot more here than there were last night.
There's three that just landed. There's, okay, there's the head of one right here. See it? See the head? There he goes. No.
They're right there.
They were right there, yeah.
I got one. Feathers are flying. So that's three. Saw the feathers fly on that one.
Yep. Tree.
Oh, no, on the pile out there.
Oh, on the pile. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
See the one out there?
Oh. Bunch.
See if we can't get someone.
Yeah, we'll try to get them.
Oh yeah.
There, is it on the tree?
He's on the tree there.
Yeah. Okay, wait. If you want to shoot it, what do you want to do?
I can shoot him.
I'm on it.
You on it?
Yep.
There we go. And that'll get the rest of them to fly.
Yeah.
Got him?
Not yet. Yep. Sorry, I was a little late. Here, right over, right over.
I have two chokes in this thing.
Yeah.
One shoots long range, one shoots close range. And the long range one isn't good for close range. It shoots a little tiny hole. So if you
Here
see
comes
me,
some.
See
Get
me
ready.
Shoot really far away.
A little far. Or not.
No, I can go. I don't understand how they can fly around the board. That was my long trip. Got it?
Hold on. Just wait. Okay.
It's about a 40-yard shot, right?
Yeah, probably. Nice.
Wait. And then I come back around.
Yeah.
Oh, I call him, don't I? Right here, come through there.
That one?
Yep.
Take it. You got that first one, right?
Yeah, I got the first one.
That one's still sitting there.
You want it?
Yep. Flopped him over.
He deserved that.
That one on the right?
I don't know. This one right
Whichever
here.
One. Right there.
That's gonna be fun. Oh,
So just to show everyone that we do retrieve all the birds that we shoot, Luke had to walk through all this mud, through that water, to get that dove.
That mud gets about 6 inches deep, but I was able to tread lightly, thankfully. But that didn't keep me from getting a bit dirty. It's all part of the game.
A whole bunch more of them. That was sick.
That was all instinct.
I got it. I think I got it.
Did you get that one exploding?
I think.
Oh my word. That was awesome.
That's 14.
Bruno Mas. Alright, well, I got 14 doves. It was a good night of hunting. Sadly, I couldn't quite find that last one before it got too dark to shoot. But 14 doves is a really good night. So yeah.